Hey there, Maintenance Man fans. The folks at InLight have sent me this backlit LED 30 by 36 vanity mirror to do an installation and a little bit of a review. I'm so excited about this simply because I've been wanting to do a project for a kind of DIY vanity table makeup station for the ladies, and this is my opportunity. Thank you so much for the guys at InLight, and let's go ahead and get into how we install this guy. So part of the installation that the InLight company offers as being so easy is this cardboard cutout of the mirror, 30 by 36. And the beauty of this mirror is you can hang it this way in portrait for a single sink if you're putting it in a bathroom application, or you can hang it in landscape for a double sink if you're doing it in a bathroom. But because we're doing the makeup station, we're gonna do it in landscape. You can have quite a big area to be able to see yourself, and we're gonna make it look really good. The beauty of this thing is it's got these holes for it, and that represents the bracket. So you're gonna wanna make sure to have an electrician install an outlet in the wall where the cavity for the back of this light is going to end up being. First thing you're gonna wanna do after you've located is drill for the anchors that are gonna hold your wall bracket in place. I've used a 7/16 bit. They recommend a 1/4 inch, but I want them to fit just a little bit tighter in my wall so that it can be a little bit more secure. So you just put them in place, give them a tap, drive them all home, and we will be ready to put our bracket up next. And now that we've got all of our anchors put in the wall where our template told us to put them so that we can have our mirror hang right, we're gonna go ahead and take, it's literally the easiest bracket to put up. It's 5 screws. We're gonna stick it in there. You wanna make sure that this hook here kind of has a little bit of a bevel on it to catch that. You don't want to install it that direction. You want to make sure that it's out away from the wall because this is going to hang off of this bracket. Try to get studs if you can. If you can't, don't worry about it. They give you these anchors, and I think these screws are stainless steel. I'm not 100% sure. Also, I'm going to put in the description down below a link to the InLight company on Amazon, their Amazon store. They've got a lot of really great products. I'm also gonna put a link to this specific mirror on there. So just kind of finger tighten the screws to get them started. Take your drill, send them home. So easy. Literally, we're ready to hang this thing. So, they come with a cord that if you don't have an outlet installed and you just have a box there, you can wire the thing in, but we have put a right angle cord on there. The back of this thing is kind of shallow, so you need to make sure that you have a flush mount. Go ahead and plug this guy in. Lift it up here. I'm gonna tuck the cord in the back. Hang it on there. Actually, don't think it's all the way on. There we go. Peel this back, and we're ready to go. It's so easy, guys. Doesn't this thing look gorgeous? I'm so thankful. Thank you, InLight, for sending this to me to do this installation video. Guys, stick around. We're gonna put this whole entire station together, and we'll do a nice panoramic shot of what you can have for the ladies. If you're looking at a Christmas gift for this year, get this thing. It's so easy to put in. And yeah, man, look at that. Also, watch this. You can make it brighter, you can make it dimmer just by holding. It's got pretty awesome features. It is a warm light. It is 1700 lumens. So it'll be plenty bright for anything you're going to encounter for doing makeup. And let's get this thing put back together.